For this series of videos, we're going to use a demonstration board to simulate the same signals you find in industrial equipment. We'll use these signals to simulate common problems that you might encounter in your day-to-day troubleshooting. Using the 190 series ScopeMeter oscilloscope, we'll show you how to use some of the main features and functions that will allow you to solve these problems. The demo board we're using today is a basic inverter circuit that you might find in industrial power electronic systems. It starts with the input circuit. The AC goes through a bridge rectifier, creating a DC bus that will then be used in the inverter circuit. Switches, or high-powered switches, modulate this DC bus to provide an AC waveform on the output of the board. Through the demonstration, we'll use the 190 series oscilloscope to look at and validate the integrity of the input power, check the DC rectifier circuits, and the operation of the rectifier circuits. We'll look at a typical high-speed electronic switch to see that it's performing correctly and not causing any transients on the output. And finally, we'll also look at the resultant AC output waveform, checking for amplitudes, signal distortion, and any anomalies we may find on the output signal.